If you don't take the chances when you get them, I think we knew that the petrol would go out and would put us under pressure because the crowd here demanded it after a loss last week at our home. We knew as well that they would play with a lot of risk. They did as well. We knew that we would have a lot of counterattacks. We had. What we didn't do was to finish them. I mean, we had five or six, could be two against two, one against one, even a couple of chances, very huge chances, one on one with the goalkeeper. You don't score, and then even if they hadn't created a lot, I think they only had one shot at target first half, they suddenly get a goal. And yeah, then the last 20 minutes, of course, the crowd and everything, the red card, and then you have to suffer a bit. You have to run more, and it wasn't necessary. We didn't need to do that, and that's why I think we wasted a lot of good energy because we did not score when we had the chance. Well, actually, I didn't see it. First, we all thought on the bench it was Chico, and well, what we heard from the fourth was that it was a second yellow card for wasting time. That are things that can happen when you play away in Europe. You have to accept that, and that's it. Another experience.
Nu am văzut faza cartonată și lui Roșu, însă prima dată noi am crezut că este cartonaș pentru Chico, dar pe urmă am văzut că este al doilea cartonaș galben pentru Britton, rezultând în eliminare.
Yeah, well, I think it's fantastic. As I said, I think we should have done better. And when we have the chances, I mean, today we had a margin of 5-1, but in a league game or in the group stage, you don't have that because every game is just one game. So we have to be much sharper when we have possibilities like that. You don't get eight chances away, especially not in the Premier League, not in Europe, whoever you play. So we have to be much sharper when we have the possibilities. Said that, of course, that some of the chances was on shoulders of Rory. And I have to say, he did fantastic. I think I just told him a couple of hours before the game, and that's a huge thing to come in the lineup in first 11. So I think he did really well.
Sunt mulțumit de faptul că ne-am calificat, însă nu și de jocul nostru. În acest meci am avut un avantaj din manșator, acel scor de 5-1, care ne-a ajutat să trecem mai departe, dar într-un alt meci de cupă, într-un meci de campionat, nu am fi avut această marjă de eroare. Sunt foarte mulțumit de faptul că am trecut mai departe, de faptul că am putut să-i acord lui Deloni, jucătorul echipei de rezervă, șansa de a intra în meci. A fost anunțat cu câteva ore înaintea meciului și sunt de părere că s-a comportat foarte, a jucat foarte bine.
I just heard after, of course, something that it's obvious that we don't approve things like that. But again, it's the authorities has to do something with that, or in police or whatever it is. In some cases, or UEFA. I mean, it's not the only ground where that has happened, and it's very difficult what to do. I mean, you can search all people, but a small pen is easy to bring in, no?